Now this is a song that was Tina Turner's biggest ever song. But you know, I recorded it just 2 years before Tina Turner, and for me it was like, but Tina Turner made it incredibly popular, and it was number one all over the world. But this is my original version of You're Simply the Best, yes.